हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट अस गो विद अवर नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट इज नथिंग बट काइनेमेटिक इंडिटरमिनेसी फॉर अ 3D फ्रेम वील गो. सो दिस इज अ फ्रेम आई हैव जस्ट गिवन यू. फॉर दिस 3D फ्रेम वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट अवर काइनेमेटिक इंडिटरमिनेसी. नो द कॉमन इक्वेशन फॉर योर काइनेमेटिक इंडिटरमिनेसी एज आई हैव गिवन यू, इट इज इक्वल टू ए जे माइनस बी प्लस गामा. वॉट इज द ए? ए इज नथिंग बट द डिग्रीज ऑफ फ्रीडम्स अवेलेबल. सो हियर यू कैन सी द डिग्रीज ऑफ फ्रीडम्स अवेलेबल, विच इज नथिंग बट ए वैल्यू यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट फॉर द टाइप ऑफ अ जॉइंट. वॉट टाइप ऑफ अ जॉइंट इट इज? इट इज इफ इट इज अ 2D rigid joint, then the degrees of freedoms are 3. If it is a 3D rigid joint, then the degrees of freedoms are 6. If it is a 2D truss joint, then the degrees of freedoms are 2. If it is a 3D truss joint, then the degrees of freedoms are 3. So in our case, this is a 3D rigid joint. It is, yes or no? So here, if you even see, this is a rigid joint we have. These are the rigid joints we have. Then it is 3D rigid joint, then the A value will be equal to 6. So the A value, even if you take here, it is 6. So the J value is nothing but the number of joints available. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So the number of joints are 8. B is nothing but the number of reactions. So how many number of reactions are available? So here, as it is a rigid joint, here it will be 3. Here it will be 3. Here it will be 3. Sorry. As it is a 3D structure, it will be 6. Not 3. It will be 6. So for all the joints it will be 6. For a 2D one it will be 3. For a 3D one it will be 6. So how many we have? 6, 6, 6, 6 and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 into 5. So there are 30. 30 number of reactions are available. Similarly, even if you talk, next one is gamma. Gamma is nothing but the number of release. So here we have internal hinge. As I said you, for a 3D it should be 3 times of m minus 1. For 2D it will be only m minus 1. For 3D it is gamma is 3 times of m minus 1. So 3 times of number of members. Here we have 1, 2, 3 and 4. So total number of members are 4, 4 minus 1. So how many we have? 3 into 3. So total it will be equal to 9. So we'll substitute here. So we have 6 into 8 minus 30 plus 9 if you talk. So 6 8 that is 48 minus 30 plus 9. So kinematic indeterminacy, even if you talk here, so 48 minus 30 plus 9 if you do, it is equal to 27. So kinematic indeterminacy here, if you talk, it is equal to 27. So we'll even see how we have to know, like, what is, like, kinematic indeterminacy is nothing but degree of freedom. So where are those degrees of freedoms available? Here we'll quickly draw the diagram. So this was our diagram. So here we have to calculate where degrees of freedoms will be available. Yes or no? So degrees of freedoms, if you see here, here degree of freedom will be equal to 0. Here also it will be equal to 0. Here it is 0. Here it is 0. Here it is 0. But at the joints, if you see, I said you the degrees of freedom, here it will be 6. Here it will be 6. But here if you talk here, as it is an internal hinge, it is. Yes or no? So internal hinge it is there. But for internal hinge you have to calculate. So here I just wanted to explain you, if this is my internal hinge, yes or no? So this was my internal hinge. But in internal hinge you can see, it can move in your vertical direction, it can move in your horizontal direction, it can even move in your, like, if you take your y axis, if you take your x axis, and even if you take your z axis. So in all the three directions, like, it can move here, it can move up, it can move in y direction. So here it can move in all the axes. But if you take about each member, this member can have theta value. If you take theta, it can move in x direction, it can move in y direction, and even it can move in z direction. Why? Because theta value is the theta, it can have in any direction. So for each member, how many number of, like, theta values will be there? 3. So here also I have 3, here also I have 3, here also I have 3. So internal hinge, whenever we have internal hinge, we have, so the degrees of freedoms, how many will be there? 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 3, it is 12. 12 plus, again we have, these are 3. So total number of like degrees of freedoms for internal hinge for a 3D will be equal to 15. So the kinematic indeterminacy, if you write kinematic indeterminacy, are 6 plus 6, 6 plus 6 plus it is 15. So 6 plus 6, 12, 12 plus 15, again it is 27. So this is our kinematic indeterminacy will be equal to 27. Thank you.